For breakfast, I think I will have some pickle juice. It's full of electrolytes. And this is black raspberry tea to go. No sweeteners, that way I still keep my non-eating window big from dinner to lunch, about 14 hours. That's all for breakfast. I just loaded my infrared oven with bacon. It's gonna be really nice, hassle free, no burning, no smoke, really nice bacons. Alright, now I feel like I'm doing some vegetables on the frying pan. So, let me put some butter in there. I think I'll make bell peppers, and then I will use this for eggs. And then I'll make guacamole from avocado. Butter is burning with my bell pepper. I hope one bell pepper doesn't kick you out of ketosis, but who knows? I think I can add salt right away, make it sweat. I don't really need them crispy or anything. Let them steam a little bit. And now I can start working on my guacamole. Noticed how fast my method is. Cut little tomatoes and hot peppers. I just use hot salsa. Not a lot. Maybe one or two tablespoons. It's hot. It will give it flavor. Is it time to flip my bell peppers? I think I will leave it open to evaporate. I and I hope eggs will absorb this butter. I did not have breakfast because I ate enough fat at dinner. This thing is practically all fat, plus good nutrients. This one has some carbs, of course, but a lot of butter, plus eggs are 50% butter, 50% fat. Bacon is done. Bacon, not too dry, not too soft, and it contained a lot of fat still, although it tastes nice. They all got their share of heat from frying pan. Let me transfer bacons to the plate. Look good, and still contain a lot of fat. Now, I think I can go with this kind of bell pepper. Do I need new butter or can use this one? Three jumbo eggs. And I will scramble them to kind of incorporate this butter. Where is that black thing coming from? Sugar in bell peppers? Or it's burnt butter protein particles? Good question. I will end it before it's too overcooked. Right. It's fine. It's black. But I know what's in here. Flavor of green onion, green bell peppers. For lunch I'm gonna have bacon, bacon new wave oven, butter fried or pan fried, bell pepper, and three jumbo eggs that I cooked after bell peppers, so they have little bits of whatever that flavor of bell peppers. And fresh guacamole made from actual avocado.